Hey people, I'm in Bangalore today and I'm here for a reason, and that is the BMW is launching bikes today, and we got an invitation from them to come and see the launch. We are all set to go, and let's go and see how it goes. BMW, and this is where the launch is taking place at. Let's go and see what's going on inside.
GS along with the 750 GS, and most of us are expecting the arrival of the new 310 GS. Whether we are a big bike rider or not, the 310 GS is going to be an exciting model for all of us. Finally, we would like to start off now with the introduction of a wing program. We will let you